Oz's cabin again. Yeah, we were driving, and Chris was like, I feel like it's going to be up here. But we were going opposite of the way we went last year, so we're like, okay, it's going to be on our left. And then we kind of forgot or whatever, and we were just cruising. I'm like, that was it. We just did not think we would find it, because we've been there once.
Yeah, we took a picture of
it. So if they really have a trail cam and see people, make sure they let you let them know it's us. Like the driveway?
No, the grass by the house was mowed.
No, it was mowed. Yeah, it wasn't high at all.
Yeah,
really.
It was easy to get in.
We took another picture there, so we'll have to show you.
Oh, yeah. And what was the bar?
We went to that, I don't know if my snaps went through yet, but we went to that same bar.
Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah.
So.
Yep.
So we are.
What are you up to? Oh, are you? Yep, our little tracker says we've gone about 70
miles.
A little different scenery though, being it's not snowing. It's crazy. No, we've actually, or what would you say? In between, but
yeah.
There's quite a few like puddles you come across. But no, it's been really fun. We've passed two people. Oh yeah, one four-wheeler, one guy on like a golf cart with like five dogs. And someone like kind of tenting. I was gonna say we haven't really passed much foot traffic or riding traffic, I guess. What time are you guys leaving tomorrow? Gotcha. Well, yeah, we're gonna ride tomorrow morning, so I think we'll probably be the loop by like 2-ish. Mom said you guys are going to go golfing. Yeah, I mean, whatever the case, we'll just touch base with you once we're like packing up and stuff. No, we didn't. Today has actually been pretty nice. It's kind of been like hot, cold, like once you're in the woods, it's cold, but then like when you get out in the